This is HFN Breaking News.
Dynasty, we have two-time Hall of Famer, two-time champion manager, the Fly, Chris Monroe, and we have also Hall of Famer himself, the B-U-F-N-G Bug. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight was a crazy night here at IBW. You guys beat down the nerds once again.
How many times we got to beat them to prove that we are the best? The Monroes are the best. We done stomped them in the ground. We done did everything possible. Do not send these nerds back to us. Give us some stiff competition.
Speaking of that, on August 27th, you guys get to take on, I guess they call themselves the Brown Power.
the brown power.
What do that mean? What do that mean? Do you see the skin color? It don't run, baby. I'm gonna tell you something. I need to correct you right now. I am Christopher Monroe, manager of champions. You better look at the list. Since 1983, this is what we do, baby. And we only do it hardcore. That's the only way.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you know, on August 27th, the Monroes will defend their tag titles against some brown power, and these Mexicans seem like they want business.
All they do is drink and party. That's all the Mexicans do is drink and party. We beat ass.
That's what we do. We bring a few burritos, they gonna get their ass hauling out of here.
Well, I wanna thank both of you for your time.
All right.
And I will not make that mistake again.
Never make it again, but that's okay. I'll give it to you this time. Christopher Monroe, manager of champions.
I have it, duly noted.
All right.